What son of a bitch? I noticed. Oh well, that's some horseshit. That's some horseshit.
Really, Sam? Really?
Really?
You're so
really?
Bad. Like goddamn.
Like damn.
So bad the game we haven't played in forever, or in my case, at all.
Screw everybody.
CQC.
Son of a bitch. I forgot the tactics. It's been so long.
Oh, I thought you died. Yes! Fast part weapon. Hey, if you find torches, get the torches.
Get the torches.
You can hit that burp from long range if you get that bow.
Best weapon in the game.
I don't know if I used most of all of them when I got to the green armor. The gold armor is the best. Use magic. I only got that once. Then you're a boss. Best thing you should do is crouch and try to aim for the head.
No.
This game is like the original.
I'm gonna die. Yeah.
That's what I compared it to one of our first players.
Back off.
Watch out for his eggs. I thought he'd come before you get the egg roll. Oh, never mind.
That egg roll.
God.
Sam!
He's only like one more hit away.
God!
Now you're gonna make it all the way back to him.
Fuck!
You're good at this game.
I'm so good.
So good, dude.
So better than all of you.
You almost had it! You got the best weapon! And you almost killed
me. What was that, Zach?
You wanna go?
What was that?
Oh shit. I already fucked up.
You get one more life.
Try it.
Maybe you get enough points and you get another life.
That won't happen.
If you wanna go back, try to see if you get a card there.
Okay. No.
Okay, Coach.
Leave me alone.
Oh.
Leave me alone.
Fucking chest came there.
Get your belt back, son.
Leave me the belt. They usually put chest right after you pass to something, or put it right there so you might get hit by somebody. If you try to go back in this level, you might. Wow. You might get hit by something.
So bad.
I'm so bad. It's okay. I got one last try. This is gonna be the try.
This is gonna be it.
Get it.
I guess we'll just keep going to run out of credits in the game.
Whatever works.
Chest.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
No, sir.
No.
Get it.
Oh,
no.
Get it.
Dude.
It's the best weapon.
God.
Woo.
You just made the boss 10 times harder.
Woo.
I'm gonna have a chest.
Hey.
It might be armor, but you might just get basic.
Woo.
Let's just go back to the rotation of weapons again.
Woo.
Maybe next
the best.
Might get spears. Knives would be great.
Nope.
Knives are bow and arrows. Best. For this boss, there you go. Yeah, I prefer
throwing like.
I kind of like the axes. It's
throwing
no, the throwing knives are actually.
The axes really are weird.
Those are not axes. Those are.
No, there's actual axes.
No, this is made a little bit harder.
You just sickles.
Well, you did pretty good.
Well. All right.
Let me see
I
that.
I think I just won. Yeah, give me five.
Let me see that.
Yeah. Nope.
High five all around.
Yeah.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Wrong button.
Shaking hands and shaking babies. Kissing hands and shaking babies.
Don't.
All right. Let's see if I can actually beat the boss this time.
Don't shake the baby.
Let's see if I can beat this time.
Hello?
Run. I'm going back to get it. Please be bone arrow. Do I want that instead?
Yes.
Sure.
Well.
I got stuck on the wall.
Well, no, you're size.
Don't get bigger.
Well.
Okay. I thought he was gonna blow up and kill me.
Is that what happens though? They just keep getting bigger and bigger till they burst?
Yeah. Then they shoot. Then they shoot spores.
Oh,
why'd I jump down?
Oh my god!
Look at Chess.
Really? Look at Chess!
The spores sound like a real problem. That never happens.
I'll never win, just give up.
You'll never win.
I'm that person at the back of your head saying, you'll never win. Get
it.
Just
get
give
it.
Up.
Get
I
it.
Will never get those torches get unless it's needed.
It's get the it. Best weapon.
Get it.
I want to break up in that chest.
I'm not going back.
Oh. I bet you money the lances are the best weapon in the game.
Why, you start off
with it? Yeah, because you start out with it.
Okay.
Because when you get armor, it powers up.
I never had the lances whenever I get the armor.
I don't remember, I think I have.
They might just be stronger.
I don't remember.
Maybe you can throw more than one.
You can get two at a time. You can get two out on screen at the same time. He's gonna trap me in here. Yep. Please back up. Please back up. Don't trap me in here.
Woo!
It turns into a person and walks at you.
A person?
A bird baby.
Yeah, that looks like a person.
Roll.
Kissed you, basically.
He kissed my forehead. Please, I wanna get past this. I got him.
Alright guys, now that we beat the hardest boss in the game, it's totally easy mode now.
Yep. It only can get only downhill from here.
It goes downhill.
No, I gotta be on a haunted ship.
There's only one of us.
If only I could play video games.
What's a video game?
I'm actually blind.
I thought I already told
I'm
you.
I'm actually
this.
Blind.
I have my blood too.
Get the axes.
No!
What the hell?
They're not good when they're up here.
You'll see.
They go up and then down. They make you miss a lot.
If anybody can make it far in this game, I know it's me, not Colin.
Yeah.
I'll show you later.
So those ghosts get really freaking scary whenever they die. Their mouth just.
Oh, is that armor?
Nope,
no,
that's the mimic.
Run.
I can kill it. It respawns though. Don't shoot again at me, please. So I get out of this.
No.
So bad.
These things
if
are
only
so
I could.
Did you know that when you get hit by an axe, you immediately turn to bones?
Mm-hmm.
When you get hit by an axe, you immediately turn to bones.
Immediately.
Yeah, your skin just evaporates from your body, and your muscles and everything. Just...
Well,
let me make that sound.
It doesn't make that sound.
Yeah.
Yeah. And when they're upgraded, they get heat. Well, not heat seekers, they seek out enemies.
See, look how scary those ghosts look.
Kill
a ghost.
I'm fine.
Nope.
I think that's the noises they make, too.
Are you ready to see your skin just evaporate?
Oh, you activated it. What did you do?
Go. I kind of forgot that.
Is that enough?
All this place is a bunch of noise.
Just run and don't look back.
What the fuck, dude?
Run and jump. God damn it!
You suck. Did you make it to the takeoff?
No! You have to make it flat and hit the ground.
Damn.
Hopefully I did.
Oh,
I did!
You did!
I
think you did. That's fucking cheating. You have to start over now.
Nope.
Get off the Wii U.
Oh, we gotta restart.
Fuck it.